Ivan. How are you? I hope you're having a wonderful time at your home. Please enjoy your holidays. A big hug from Aisha teacher. Okay? Now, today I'm on camera to show you a little reminder of your circle time. Yes, I hope you'll enjoy at home with your parents. Here we go. So children, this is the way we sit in a circle time. You can sit on the floor or on the mat at your home. And let's start with the days of the week. Yes, I hope you have not forgotten it. That's your favorite part of the day. Let's start. Monday. Tuesday. Wednesday. Thursday. Friday. Saturday. Sunday. And Saturday, Sunday, holiday. Saturday, Sunday is chutti. Now let's do the months of the year. Which month is going on right now? It's 3-3 March. 3-3 March. Let's do months of the year. 1-1 January. 2-2 February. 3-3 March. 4-4 April. 5-5 May. 6-6 June. 7-7 July. 8-8 August. 9-9 September. 10-10 October. 11-11 November. 12-12 December. Okay. Now let's start with our circle time of shapes. I hope you have not forgotten any shapes. Yes? Okay. Let's start with the circle shape. I am a circle. Tra la la la. I have no sides. Tra la la la. I have no corners. Tra la la la. I roll, roll, roll. Tra la la la. Let's do circle shape in Hindi. Mummy ki bindi gol gol. Dadaji ka chashma gol gol. Mummy ki roti gol gol. पापा का पैसा गोल गोल, ऊपर चंदा गोल गोल, नीचे धरती गोल गोल, तुम भी गोल, हम भी गोल, सारी दुनिया गोल मचोल। नेक्स्ट शेप इज ट्रायंगल। मेक अ ट्रायंगल लाइक दिस। यस। टॉमी ट्रायंगल इज माय नेम। Tommy Triangle is my name. I have three sides. I have three corners. I have three sides. I have three corners. Now let's do the next shape, which has four sides. What is a four-sided shape? It's a square. It's a square. Sammy Square, Sammy Square is my name. Sammy Square, Sammy Square is my name. My four sides always same. My four sides always same. Now, next do the next four sides shape. Yes, what is that? It's a bigger than square. It's a rectangle. Yes. Okay, Ricky Rectangle is my name. Ricky Rectangle is my name. My four sides are not same. My four sides are not same. Yes. Now there's one more shape which has four sides. It's a diamond. Yes. Dolly Diamond shine so bright, shine so bright. Dolly Diamond shine so bright, like a star in the sky, like a star in the sky. Yes, and our last and favorite shape is star. Let's do the star song. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. So this was a brief reminder of your circle time. I hope you will enjoy the circle time at your home with your mommy, papa, granny, grandpa, everyone. Okay, enjoy your holidays. Children, this is your Aisha teacher again. I hope you're having a wonderful time. Yes. Okay, let's learn something fun and yet educational. I hope you remember the story of Jimbo, the clown, who visits the pet shop to select his favorite pet. One day, Jimbo was very sad because he was lonely and he didn't have any friend. So Jimbo goes to the shop to buy a pet as his friend. And the pet owner shows him different type of pets. He shows him cat. Jimbo doesn't like it. He shows him dog. Jimbo doesn't like it. He shows him a rabbit and love buds. But Jimbo was not happy with them. So, last but not the least, Jimbo selected his pet as a friend. Now, who was that pet? Let's see what is the pet of the day. Here we go. So children, the pet animal which we are going to study is, ta-da, it's a turtle. Yes, a turtle is a pet animal and a turtle can live on the land and inside the water. Yes, now let's see how turtle looks like. Isn't it so cute? Yes, now a turtle has a long neck which is hiding. He has a 4 feet, one with long nails. Let's count the feet. 1, 2, 3 and fourth one he's hiding inside. They also have a small little tail. Can you see the tail? Yes. Now, although turtle lives on the land and inside the water, but its real home is this, his shell. Shell is very hard and whenever he feels scared, see, he's not feeling scared right now as he's my friend. Yes, so whenever turtle feels very scared, he goes inside the shell and hides inside. Okay, now can you see his eyes? Turtle has two big eyes and can you see this hole? This is his nose. Yes, they are very friendly. See, they are very friendly. Now, what does turtle eat? Turtle can eat very small things like little fishes, wiggly worms, and fruits like grapes. He likes to eat grapes very much. Grapes, strawberries, fishes, wiggly worms, and fruits like grapes. He likes to eat grapes very much. Grapes, strawberry, and he also eats, you know, leafy vegetables like spinach, coriander. Turtle is a very friendly pet animal. So this was the pet animal for you today, children. I hope you enjoy it. Take care and enjoy your holidays. See you soon, babies.